Rosemary Rodriguez and Nestor Rodriguez, come on down. Rosemary, can you say a few words?
Yes.
Yeah, go ahead. You welcome.
Really happy that you guys came. I think you're going to enjoy the movie. Silver Skies was a long journey to get made, about 10 years, and we were here. Gregory had us here for our first film, Acts of Worship, about 14 years ago, so it takes a long time.
And he still looks the same.
Did you bring anybody with you?
We did. We have a couple of guests here that we'd love to see right now. We have Jack McGee.
Sober and his incredible wife, Michelle, are here tonight. We came all the way past Alligator Alley. I said hello to a lot of friends I knew over there. And I came tonight because to come back and to talk about a movie that kind of explains, in a way, my life. I was always doing an 8x10 glossy, trying to do kind of movies that were fun and comedies. And I got a chance to work with this splendid actor. He's just so great to work with this incredible director, Rosemary Rodriguez is great. Jack, you are the best guy that I could possibly, if I was gay, you'd be there, that's for sure. And Esther, thank you for allowing me to work with your wonderful wife. She was so great. This is a movie that is very difficult to explain. You just have to see it and understand it. And it dealt with something that we all felt in common, the possibility of, in my case, to have Alzheimer's in my family, and Jack had it, and Rosemary had it, to treat it delicately and at the same time to have the appropriate humor was a very hard challenge, and only a skilled director like Rosemary could have screwed that. Because she loved what she was doing and allowed me to be who I wanted to be. I thank you, and I thank Gregory for inviting us again. Now, Gregory, we have to talk about the lighting. He had me in a cross light. I only the Schubert Theater in Boston, okay, at night, had the same light. And this man knows more about the business than I do, and he put me in the light. I have a feeling that Warren Beatty's sort of told him what to do now. Anyway, see the movie. And if you need anything answered, ask it, because we're here to do that. Love you all. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. It's nice to be here.